दून पब्लिक स्कूल खोलने का उद्देश्य यहाँ के वासियों को शिक्षा के माध्यम उपलब्ध करना है।
विद्यालय की स्थापना हमने पैसा कमाने के उद्देश्य से नहीं बल्कि एक अच्छे नागरिक का निर्माण करने के लिए किया है।
तो सब गार्जियन चाहते हैं कि मेरा बच्चा अच्छा से अच्छा पढ़े, अच्छा नाम करे और पढ़ लिख करके ऊपर ऑफिसर बने या जो भी हो बने। तो वैसा ही हम भी चाहते हैं यहाँ के समाज में, यहाँ का समाज भी उसका लाभ ले। यहाँ का भी समाज उतना दूर जो नहीं जा पाएंगे, यहाँ बच्चे को दून पब्लिक स्कूल में डालें और दून पब्लिक स्कूल से अच्छा शिक्षा प्राप्त करके आगे देश के लिए भविष्य का काम होगा, जो भविष्य बनेगा देश का।
आज हमें खुशी है कि बिहार के लगभग सभी जिलों के बच्चे यहाँ पढ़ रहे हैं। इस बिहार के बाहर के बच्चे भी यहाँ दाखिला लेना चाहते हैं, इससे बड़ी खुशी हमें और क्या हो। जो मेरा मकसद था गुणवत्तापूर्ण शिक्षा देना, उसमें अभी तक हम सफल रहे हैं।
मुझे बहुत खुशी हो रही है कि मैं अपने ज़िले में एक ऐसे स्कूल के बारे में चर्चा कर रहा हूँ आपसे, जो गत 5 सालों में एक अपना मुकाम, एक अपना स्थान हासिल कर लिया है।
दून पब्लिक स्कूल वॉज स्टार्टेड इन 2013 एंड सिंस द बिगनिंग वी हैव बीन वर्किंग टू नरिश द यंग बर्ड्स। इन द वर्ड्स ऑफ स्वामी विवेकानंद, एजुकेशन इज द मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ इनेटेबिलिटी ऑफ ए चाइल्ड एंड द मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ एजुकेशन इज टू ब्रिंग द डिजायरेबल चेंज इन द बिहेवियर ऑफ ए चाइल्ड और ए स्टूडेंट। विजन बिहाइंड दिस स्कूल इज टू प्रोवाइड the world-class high-tech education to the student of the far remote area. Education is not the matter of certificate, degrees and diplomas. Education must be life-oriented. This is my personal opinion that every moment of life is like an examination. I have been instructing the student that examination may be the incident, examination may be the 2 or 3 hour event, but we have to make them ready to face the examination of every moment of life.
The day at Dune starts with much needed physical exercise. Students assemble in ground and begin their fitness training. We have yoga classes. In this, students learn various body postures. Yoga helps your child to become more mindful and aware. We also have karate classes. With experienced teachers, students learn basic of karate. It helps your child to gain flexibility and physical strength.
School, attention!
The school assembly. It is organized and conducted by students themselves. It starts with prayer. It also has speeches, poems, news delivered by the students themselves. Doon Public School has a world-class library. Up to 5,000 books, students can read about any subject. It helps your child to dwell deep into space, as well as stories of Shakespeare and Monto. The biology lab. It helps your child to discover secrets of microworld. Here students do various biological experiments. Facilities like microscope, model of heart and chemicals are provided, helping them to understand the biological world. The chemistry lab. It helps your child to understand the reactions and working of matter. With well-equipped facilities and instruments, student can perform a number of experiments. The physics lab. It helps your child to understand the forces of nature and their behavior. Here students do experiments about sound, light, electricity and heat. A computer lab. It helps your child to unlock the secrets of virtual world. we have the best experienced teachers who are always available to clear any doubts of students. We have the best computers which help your child to understand the functioning of cyber world. The mathematics lab. It helps your child to understand the abstract science of numbers, quantities and space. With various facilities and equipments, students can learn how to apply maths in real life. The geography lab. It helps your child to understand the sciences behind the lands, the features, the inhabitants and the phenomenon called the earth. With various models, students learn the functioning of environment. They also understand various natural incidents. The language lab.
Mars has two moons, Phobos and Deimos. Compared to Mars or our own moon, pretty tiny.
It helps your child to have the best command, pronunciation and fluency over the English language. Sports. We at Dune Public School believe that the physical growth and fitness is as important as the mental growth. And so, we have variety of indoor and outdoor sports. It teaches students various life skills like teamwork, leadership and patience. It inculcates discipline. We have experienced coaches dedicated to individual sports and also have intra-school championships for students to have a healthy competitive spirit and a surge of positive energy. We have dedicated ground for cricket, football, volleyball and badminton. We also have well-maintained sports equipment. Indoor games create happiness and reduces stress. We have a fully equipped gym for students to work their bodies out and stay fit. Regular health exercise carries many physical and mental benefits.
Dune Public School, KG Bing, was inaugurated on 4th April 2015 by Justice Samrinder Pratap Singh, Patna High Court. This school was especially established to cater the needs of age group 2 years to 6 years. In this school, we followed Japanese method of teaching. We give more emphasis on manners, etiquettes of the children.
We have specially designed play school for kids below 6 years, a place which is second home to your child. It has enough things to attract child and make them feel comfortable. Kids are of very tender age when they start attending play schools. They need to be dealt with much love and care. Our play school teachers are one of the best. They have the patience and sense of humor. Here children learn how to communicate. Our play school helps your child in developing mathematical and language skills. It is a play school full of fun rides, activities, interactive games, which lets your child grow in the most happy and safe environment. Transport. We care for your children's safety. The transport facilities at Dune Public School are very good. The school buses are very comfortable and are there to take your child home and back from home through the scenic beauty of Begusarai. Our buses are driven by responsible bus drivers, which ensures your children's safety.
Activity breeds success. That's why we are conducting the wide range of activity so that they could get the exposure. And at the same time, we are also organizing the different type of hobbies, clubs, so that they should take the interest in their hobbies. And that hobbies, the co-curricular activities, build up the confidence among the children.
We at Dhun Public School totally encourage co-curricular activities. The school curriculum is designed in a way to ensure the all-around development of your child, which includes bringing out the artist in them, be it painting, dance, music, or writing. We provide the right environment with the help of highly skilled instructors to let the students express their creativity in the form of art. It is mesmerizing to watch the students doing sketches, making paintings, dancing, playing instruments, and showing the imaginative sides of their persona. We groom our students in every possible way to transform them into a better, responsible, and skilled individuals. The school mess within the school premises provides the students with nutritious, clean, and tasty food to keep them energized throughout the day. A healthy outfit with a healthy brain is our utmost priority. The school has NCC too, which helps the students to incorporate a disciplined lifestyle. We also have a school band. It is a treat to watch the students handling and playing instruments all by themselves. Even in the school song, it is the students who play all the musical instruments. We have an up-to-date smart AV class for better learning of your child. This is the place where the books are closed, but the learning continues. Exams are certainly the most stressful times of the student's life. But here at Dhun Public School, we have the night preparatory classes with a teacher to clear all the doubts of your children and help them to brush up the concepts. However, we don't just study here all the time. We have the right blend of academics and entertainment in our curriculum. This is the reason we have occasional movie nights for entertainment. The dormitories are the home away from home for the students. Here their family are fellow students. This is where they learn the disciplines of life, mutual trust, friendships, and build dreams in which they are pilots, cricketers, army officers, filmmakers, leaders, and what not. Dhun Public School, where dreams become reality.
We try to prepare such generation who can think beyond caste, beyond creed, reason, and religion. Our main motto is to prepare such generation with global vision as a global citizen, and let us make your child as the first-rate global citizen with qualities of trendsetter.
Dhun Public School.
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 Dhun Public School.